Alright, so another e-commerce and dropshipping tutorial for today, and we will talk about Shopee. By the way, Shopee is one of the famous e-commerce platform in Asia, especially in Philippines. I know Shopee has also Malaysia and Thailand and Indonesia. So even though you are living in a country, you can still sell in Shopee. I believe some of the Chinese as well are selling in Shopee. So you just need we will cover about creating a seller account in Shopee. Placing a product in Shopee, accepting COD in Shopee, and running an ads on Shopee. So first is this is my Shopee account. So first is, in order to create an account, in order to become a seller in Shopee, you need to be a shopper. So you need to sign up, and then you can use your Facebook or your Gmail or your Apple account or your cell phone number. Now, once you already have a seller account, it will a shopper's account, it will look like this. And you have an option here, like what you have purchased, and some few notification, and some vouchers, and some rewards. Now, if you want to sell on Shopee, you just need to go on the seller's center. This will be automatically like redirected. You can sign up immediately as a seller once you already have a shopper, a regular account on Shopee. Mm-hmm. Now this is the seller section part. So this is the seller section, and then you have these options here. Okay, we will process like shipping option. So if you are from you are living from other country and you have relatives in Philippines, I really recommend that you have like a fulfillment products. You put all your products on a Philippine address, and then in this, because you can accept a COD or cash on delivery if your address is from Philippines. Now you need to select this option. By the way, this is disabled by default. So you will have these options, like what are the shippers available to your address. So right now, this one will be dynamic. It really depends on the address that you put on the, let's say for example, I go to the my address, this one. So my address, you need to put your address here. This part, so you need to put your address. And if you're living in other country, then that's totally fine. Let's say for example China, that's fine. But the shipping options is not available, so you need to put here like what's your valid address. And I highly recommend that you use a Philippines address if your target market is in the Philippines that is available in her area. And you can enable the COD if you're living in the Philippines. Okay, so already covered this one. You need to make sure that you enable this, otherwise your shop will not accept any CODs payment. Now in the product section, there is here, so you need to list down your product. So first, I'm gonna create a product, but not in this store. On my other store, I'm gonna create another products. So, okay, placing a Shopee, accepting COD. So we already covered this one, and creating seller account. Now we will create a product in Shopee. I'm gonna open my Shopee's account, and I'll give you like a process how it works. So, yeah, this is my Shopee's account. So in order for you to create a product, simply click the add new products. And I have, okay, let me create a product about, because I just received my my item, a treatment, facial treatment, and then next. And now you need to provide information about your products. So I'm gonna put, so for example, let's just grab any of this from Alibaba. Blackhead remover suction, and then let's say this one, just grab some information here, and we will copy all of this information just for an example. So that one I will remove that later, and then the brand, you can set no brand if it is, it has a brand, a brand, and then skin type, it is available, it is applicable in all skin type because this is basically a cleanser. And then concern, pores, and then formula, this is a machine, and then SPF, it doesn't have an SPF. So the price, I'm gonna put 499 pesos, and I have 100 stacks at the moment. Variation, I only have one variation, but you can absolutely like put a lot of variations. So let's say for example you have a color of red, and then the options, sorry, so let's say it has a color and then it's red or white, so that is the variation, but I don't have a variation, I only have a one color for my blackhead remover suction. So let's remove that one, and then stocks, I already put this one, so stocks and 499 again, and wholesale, for every 20, for every 5 items, I'm going to give her this product, unit price will be 420, if you put it 20, and then if it's 21 by 40, I'm gonna give it to her, to them, 370, and if it's 41 by 100, then let's mark it down to 350 or 300. Now this is, and then the product images, so I think I still have some images here, so this one, and then the weight, this is 0.5 kilo, and then the, by the way, for the part, parcel size, you need to be really careful in this, but I'm gonna put, for now I'm gonna put like 10 cm by 10, and then is it a pre-order? No, it's not a pre-order. So if you are doing a drop shipping, then you might need to use this pre-order section. But I have a stocks already on my in my house, so just click that no one there, and then click the saved and publish. Now this will take for a while, but sometimes if you are new to the Shopee, your account needs to be reviewed. So that's how it works, and then I'm gonna go to the, so that is how you create a products on Shopee. And then let's say for example you want to place an ads, so there is an option here on Shopee called Shopee Ads, and you can definitely create an ads on Shopee. Right now I've got, like, after I place an ads on Shopee, I've got 2 orders with only 27.91 pesos expenses, that is around 20 cents, and I've got 2 conversions, so it's really a win-win. I've tried Facebook ads, but so far this is has a less expenses over Facebook ads. So yeah, but I'll definitely use Facebook ads. I just need to be have time to create a creative videos to Facebook ads, because I don't want to I want my users to engage a lot on my Facebook, on my ads, to lessen my campaign budget. So how you can create a keyword ad, so simply click this keyword, your Shopee ad, so simply click this keywords and choose what products you want to promote. So let's say for example this one, and then I'm gonna create, click the confirm. And then you need to set a budget, okay? You receive 497 clicks. So you can set a budget, like when do you want that to be? Like how much your daily budget or no limit. So I will just choose no limit, and then keywords. So these are your keywords. By the way, this is super these keywords is super high because of the competition, which means a lot of users are has an ads about blackheads remover section. So yeah, let's try this for now. My other product has really low CPA, really low suggested bid, and it's really a win-win scenario for me. But yeah, let's just try this one. So to see. Okay, let's try it to be 20 pesos and then set to confirm. By the way, if you can see my other ongoing ads, like my ad rate, this product has only 37. And it's giving me a good conversion so far. I just placed these ads yesterday and I've got 2 conversion. So I'll just try this one, even though the keyword budget is too high, but I'll try to run this at least a day and see how it performs. Is it converting well? Because there's a lot of products, there's a lot of competition and blackheads remover sanction, and yeah, I'll try if this converts well. So that's how you create an ads on Shopee. And you can also, there's also an options here if you want to increase conversion. You can place like a voucher on your Shopee shops. So simply go to the shop section and then okay, so it should be in the marketing center, and then there is an option here where you can create a vouchers if you want to have, this is a reward system if you want to attract a customer. So I'm gonna put like maybe reward system, and then you need to top up on this. You need to purchase like how many coins. Okay, I don't want to do this for now because I am still waiting for my other stocks to arrive. So I need to just finish. I just need to wait all of the stocks to arrive in my house, and then I'm gonna enable all of these vouchers, because me as a shopper in Shopee, I really love, I am really hooked to those shops that has a vouchers and some discounts and promotions, especially if they're giving like a free shipping. So yeah, you just need to just play around on these marketing tools that they have. It is super powerful. And let me know if you want me to do another tutorials on Shopee, then yeah, I love to create one for you. And yeah, thank you so much guys, and have a great day.